Christmas.
Christmas.
When I was big as you, meant Christmas trees.
Christmas trees.
And lots of things to do. Dear Santa, letters saying we've been good, we've told no lies. And this year I'd like a pony, like the one old Smokey rides. Christmas.
Christmas.
When I was big as you, men sing along.
Sing along.
When no one sang in tune. Come Christmas Eve, we'd pin our stockings to the wall and lay in bed for hours thinking that a chimney seems so small. Me and your granddad took the axe to find a tree, while your grand stayed home and wrapped up things we weren't to see. That's what Christmas was when I was big as you. Christmas,
Christmas,
when I was big as you, meant Christmas Day,
Christmas Day,
and parcels wrapped in blue, socks for my dear old dad and an apron for dear mum. And though we never had much money, Christmas was always fun. Big as you, meant story time.
Story time.
From aunts and uncles too. They'd come to visit us for lunch on Christmas Day and answer all my Christmas questions like I am with you today. Me and your granddad took the axe to find a tree, while your grand stayed home and wrapped up things we weren't to see. That's what Christmas was when I was big as you. That's what Christmas was when I was big as you.